spare. And gets the spare. That's the under 22 girls. Take an early lead. So the gold winning team now. First player up. Winning team take an early lead after the first frame. So Sean Rash coaching the under 22 team and Don Barrett coaching the gold winning side. And next up under 22s. Big stage for these young ladies playing on the wet cup lane. They're the biggest stage they've bowled on, apart from obviously winning gold in a European Championships. That's not a big stage, I don't know what it is. First time they've been on the wet cup lane. So an open frame there for the under 22s. And a chance now for the gold winning side to take a lead. Isabel Allen, I believe, this one. One of the up-and-coming stars of the UK game. Very tall for a young lady as well. I think she's only about 15. She's about 6 foot. Easy to knock a spare down in on the Webber Cup lane in front of a lot of people. Under 22 is up next. Another tall one. Frame in the first couple of frames. Sorry. Lead for the gold winning side. Sure on then. Not as easy as it looks getting strikes on this Webber Cup lane. Nice pink shoes, though. Not the easiest baby split to get. You cover the whole lane. Back on to the under 22s now. Behind at the moment. Not by much.